I lost a son, my youngest son, to suicide.
He was my brother, and it was really hard to lose that.
I felt like there was like a never-ending stream of all these questions that we were left with.
We were fortunate that we had support. We had family, we had friends.
I'm not afraid to talk to people about their feelings. I care about you. If something's going on, like, let's talk about it.
I am very hopeful that more people are going to be helped. It just makes my heart feel full and happy. It's just amazing.